After completing the data science, I got placed in Chamba Foundation as an AI trainer. I have done my graduation in BTech Computer Science Engineering. After passing out last semester, I got a place by CPIC in a role of Digital Marketing Specialist. After complete 1 year, I recognized that I have to upskill my knowledge. So I enrolled in IntelliPath, then I enrolled in a course of data science. So I don't have that much knowledge of data science and artificial intelligence. Initial level, it would be difficult for me, but as I start my journey from IntelliPath, so it is easy for me to continue that journey. IntelliPath helped me in updating my resume, and I have the problem in technical round. I every time rejected in technical round, IntelliPath take a session one-on-one and they helped me out in technical session that how can I correct that session. After completing the data science, I got placed in Chamba Foundation as an AI trainer. IntelliPath sure that you will get the better opportunity and better height and better position until you achieve your dream goal.